Hey guys, it's Colton. So before we get into this YouTube video, I would like to show you how I'm running this mount. So obviously on the traditional Insta360, you wouldn't be able to really do this without using that selfie stick that it comes with, which isn't very practical. I'm gonna try and keep this short and sweet and show you kinda how I got this set up. So start off, what I did is I got a weld onto the bottom to hold on to this little bracket at the very bottom of the cart. Through this, I have a 1.5-inch pipe that we use that has a GoPro mount at the top with the Insta360 adapter case on it. Once all used, it'll be hooked up to the cart itself and run on top of the cart. What this does is it keeps a good angle and gives it that drone feel, so that's how I use the mount. Before that, I used the traditional Insta360 pole, but then obviously it snapped off because of the G-forces. I taped it up, but that's why I use the normal welded on piece now. So that's basically how I set it up. Now I'm gonna get into this video. Basically how I did this video is I just recorded it. This is just me messing around with my friends, not even really trying to do anything, but this is just some of the raw footage from my friends. I'm gonna include some of the clips with the Insta360 drone style, and I'll also include some clips with the big camera. So let's get right into it.
It's so wet, dude.
I know.
Like, it's bad, bro.
It is so bad.
Look, they're barely even moving right now. Addie ain't even hitting the gas, though. On God, she ain't hitting the gas. That's the problem. We're up here on this. Got Calum there, but
yeah.
There's Addie in the back. Here, get going. See, we have that mount on the back.
No.
They're not going fast.
They're not
at
even
all.
Hitting the gas
not
at all.
Not even hitting the gas at all. Calum, go tell her to hit the gas. Or Bella's going to laugh at her. They're still going, it's slow. It rained the night before. As you can see, there's lots of puddles. So, I mean, you can't really blame them for going slower. Yeah, it's going slower. Calum's here. What's your thoughts on the speeds, honestly?
So slow.
Yeah. I mean, it is bad, though.
Yeah, on the straightaway, it's just like half.
Half speed.
Yeah.
And that's the thing, though, is that's like, it's hard for us to go fast. I think me and you should run it up now.
Yeah.
Right,
Addie
go.
Said she didn't want to crash, so she's going to go slow.
Well, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Okay, it's rap packed to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. Now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning.
Okay, I'm good day riding.
Yeah.
All done, Eddie. Bella.
Mm-hmm.
Good day riding.
Yep.
Hit that subscribe button, like the video. Let's go.